In the heart of a bustling city, there lived a peculiar figure known as the Dibbu-Dee Man. He was a mysterious character, always adorned in a mismatched assortment of colorful clothes and a hat adorned with feathers and trinkets. His legacy lived on wherever he roamed,